It is currently January 10th, and I have an orthodontist appointment at 10:10. So we're gonna find out if these bad boys can come off sooner than later. Today's the determining day, so I'm gonna bring y'all along with me and let's see how that goes. Wish me luck. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Meth here with a new video. Today we have, what did you guys guess? It's gonna be another braces video. Today I went to the orthodontist and I got some pretty good news, so I'll let you guys know what that is. And yeah, so let's just get into this video. So we also do have a different filming spot today. I am currently in front of this white background. My dogs are on here, so if I hear any like walking around, that's just my doggo. Anyway, so I went to the orthodontist today, which is January 10th, and I got some pretty darn good news. I got told my braces come off in 6 weeks. So I get my braces off on March 2nd. Not exactly sure the time yet, so we have to talk about that with my orthodontist. But I get my braces off! It's so crazy because I've had them on for 28 months and I got them on September either 10th or 11th, I'm not positive, of 2019, and it's 2020 now, so that is freaking insane. Like, I feel like the time's flown by, bruh. Like, I don't get how time is flying so much, but it is, and I just, I'm so happy that I've been able to share my braces experience with y'all. I'm gonna do a video of me getting my braces off, and I'll tell y'all how that goes, so y'all get that video, definitely. Even after I get my braces off, if y'all have any questions, I will definitely be here to answer them. I like to be like that little big sister or whatever to y'all, because I think it's, I don't know, it's a nice thing for me to be able to do, because let me just tell you, I've had quite a few experiences with braces. From the 28 months I've had them on, I've gone through so much stuff. Like, I've had power chains, I've had, bands, I've gone from just like the straight band patterns to the triangles and all that jazz. But when it comes to like band patterns, there's definitely a bunch of different band patterns that you can definitely have. If y'all want a video on like bands and stuff like that, I could totally do one of those. If y'all want to see things that are helpful when it comes to braces, like for sure, I recommend the water flosser, because sometimes just like actual floss, sometimes it's hard to do. I do both just because I've learned as time has gone on that it's easy to do both, but that's just because I've had experience. But I would definitely give y'all selves a water pick, because those things are a game changer. They're probably like $20 to $40 depending on what store you go to. I would recommend Walmart, looking at Walmart. Get it before you get your braces on, or if you have your braces on, I would totally invest in one of those, because those are the best thing ever. What else would y'all like to know? I'm trying to think of like things that I could tell y'all. Definitely have like these like little, toothbrushes so that like, you can get in between the brackets. Those are definitely helpful. Always keep some in your like pocket if you're ever out to eat or any of that jazz. Mouthwash, I recommend the ACT one, because there was one that was for braces that I started off using for my braces journey. I think it was up until like July of last year when I could not find it no more, but I used the green ACT one. It's like an anti-cavity protection thingy, but ACT is definitely one of the ones they recommend for braces, so definitely get that. If y'all actually have any questions, just leave them in the comments and I'll totally respond, or I can even do a video. If y'all have a lot of braces questions, leave them all down below and I'll answer every single one of them. If you'd prefer me to do it in a video to like show you guys how to like do whatever with your braces, I can totally show y'all that too if y'all want to see me like cleaning my braces or anything. I got you. But yeah, I think that's all I really have to talk about today. So braces come off March 2nd, 2022. I just can't wait to freaking bite into an apple. It's like one of those things you're like, ah! But yeah, so that's the end of this video. Leaving it on that note, I will see you guys in my next video. I'm not sure if it's going to be a collection video or what it exactly is going to be yet. I might do a braces reality versus expectation. Whether you guys want to see it or not, let me know. Ideas are always welcome, and I'll definitely get to every single idea y'all have for me. But don't forget to subscribe. Like this video, turn on post notifications for new uploads. I do have a braces playlist which will be linked in this video somewhere. I'm not sure I'm gonna link it yet. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys! This is me curious if you can see me so high.